Taking a look across America, the Obama administration wants the Supreme Court to declare part of the Defense of Marriage Act unconstitutional. The act includes a section that says only male-female marriages are recognized. The Obama administration filed a request asking the court to strike down that section of the law in order for same-sex couples to get federal benefits. The court will hear arguments next month in a challenge to that 1996 law.